what changes anything? In fact, what is it? It's a combination of two things.
This is the remains of a airplane crash over on Lambertsville Road, and probably had a terrorist bomb on board that blew up. Don't know anything more than that. That's what I heard on the scanner. I just saw the smoke come up, and the explosion shook the house clear over here, and we are, what, 15 miles from Lambertsville, and it shook the heck out of the house. I don't know what else is happening. They ran one into the Pentagon and into the World Trade Center, and we're watching it on TV, and this one happened. But a great big black cloud just mushroomed right up into the air, and it shook the house, shook everybody's houses. I wonder if there's anything left of Lambertsville. I was approximately 3 minutes after 10 Tuesday.